In this video, we will discuss the sick sinus syndrome, also called as sinoatrial disease. It is a syndrome of abnormal heart rhythms because of abnormal functioning of the SA node, also called as the sinoatrial node. This SA node is present in the right atrium of the heart, the function of which is to initiate the electrical signals of the heart. It is also called as the natural pacemaker of the heart. Any abnormality in your sinoatrial node will affect the electrical activity of the heart. So the sick sinus syndrome is a form of sinus bradycardia, that is, there is a decrease in the heart rate. That it means that there is a slow conduction of the electrical impulses as in sinus block, or there will be a complete pause of the conduction of electrical impulses as in the sinus arrest. The patient may also present with increase in the heart rate, that is tachycardia, or there is a collateral presentation of both fast and slow heart rate, that is tachycardia and bradycardia, and in this condition it is called tachycardia-bradycardia syndrome. The clinical features involve fatigue, lightheadedness, dizziness, shortness of breath, and fainting. Although there are no apparent risk factors known, but there are some factors that we can control and some factors that are not controllable, such as your family history or some congenital heart disease, the increasing age and gender. The factors that we can control involve high cholesterol levels, high blood pressure, diabetes, and lifestyle modifications in smoking, alcohol, and stress. There are different treatments for treating heart arrhythmias, and in this case, to treat the bradycardia, we can use the permanent pacemaker, and for treating the tachycardia, the different medications can be used. Thank you for watching this video.